to pass that the angel wars no longer belong to realm of the spirits. The world has now infused its glowing universe with motion, with love, with life itself, a true wonder, perfect, the ever-renewing cycle of planets and of all living creatures bound to exist within him. Through endless creative lives, through paths of birth and rebirth, time would now govern the realm of humans. It was those ordained by He, the Highest, the Just, that all souls in their growth would exist to learn and give. Thus, as a given, time forever will be theirs to endure as they will choose and suffer in their supreme free will. For all good or despair, so they can choose. Of memory or of hope to ensure their continuity, as much as they can give, of generosity or of hope, in love and intuition to their offspring. Gabriel, Michael, Raphael, all archangels of light, forever are dedicated to the world of goodwill, truth, and love. We are guardians of the good. We are from the beginning. We are forever His tool of benevolence. For all those waiting souls who will accept His gift of life, in His limitless universe will live under our absolute protection. For each cycle of their existence renewed again and again, thus it was ordained by Him for all of His eternity.